Alright. I'll make sure I can see my stream on Twitch. Once it comes up, we can start the stream. Sorry for all the construction out there. They just happen to be working while I'm streaming. Then again, I'm pretty sure the working is more important. That's odd, I don't see my stream here. Oh, I see it, I see it. I see it, let me just pull it up, and we are live! How's it going, everybody? This is Flip and Friends here, back again with another Toon Time written live stream, in which Flip is going to be training his drop gags. So, here we go. And I'm trying to get to 50 followers by the end of 2017. So, if you guys were to help me get to that goal, I would really appreciate it. Let me just make sure I'm looking up at the camera. Oh, the Cognivision. Bean counters, perfect. I'm gonna head on over to Daisy Gardens for this. Oh. Wrong page. The last time I fought Cogs as Flip, I think it was at the VP. Yep, it was. So I'm going to just buy drop gags, that's it. Buy 13 of them. If you guys want to chat, go right ahead. Just say nice stuff only, okay? No cursing at me, no whatever. Anything that insults me, I won't allow it. Let's step into my office. I have a better idea. Let's step into mine. Oh no! Missed! And again, it's drop. What do you expect? Let's try this again. Okay, that hit. Okay, I'm 560 points away from getting that safe. As long as, we keep hitting, which this one will not, that can easily be done. And here comes another cog. Perfect. And no, I'm not being sarcastic about it. Even an anvil will take this guy out. And that does it. Another 16 points on the board. That got him. Goodbye. Crap, it missed. Oh, missed again. Here comes another one, I gotta be quick. Too late. Then again, I can take him out with another anvil. I'll shuffle your accounts around. Yeah. You do that, and I'll squish you. Yes! Got him. So we got 3 times 8, that's 24, plus how many times 6, and Toon Time Written has stopped working. Let's restart it. It won't take long, don't worry. Just gotta hope I end up in the same district. I accidentally clicked on shrink. Oh, now I know how many hit it was. Six of them. Six times six is 36. Plus 24, we got 60 points out of that. Oh, am I in the same district? Oh, micromanagers. That's okay. That's okay. They're a tier 4 cog. So it doesn't matter anyway. Alright, if they both, if all of them hit, if both gags hit, like, you know what I mean, if I get 100% hit rate on both gags, that would be 48 plus 24, or 72. Oh no, I'm sorry, 48 plus 40, derp, I was thinking it was 3. Big weights, so that would really be a total of 78 points. Oh no, 88. I did it again! Okay, I guess I'll sacrifice. Well, you know what I mean. I was gonna drop on him, but no, I'm just gonna tune up Tricky Jumble Corn. Pick a cog. Okay, good. How did that miss? I want to know how the hell that sound gag missed. Hold on, let me sit back a little. My back is kind of... Yeah, I'm going to... Probably going to move the camera back. It's short. It. Yeah, cool, we gotta drop it on him. Quick! Oh, come on, why did you do that? Why did you wait? You make me think of that Coach Z video. The one where, the one where they're in a cog building and everybody goes sad. One of them kept using sound, and the other one kept waiting so that they could use sound. That made no sense whatsoever. Oh, here comes another micromanager. No, please don't hit Lore. Please don't hit, please don't hit, please don't hit. Okay, good, it missed. Okay, it's a one-story building, so I'm obviously not gonna do that one if I do decide to do a building. Probably won't, because there's probably gonna be level 7 cogs in it. I'll hang around. You go ahead. Oh man. Oh my freaking god. I was about to say, oh no way, I did the math wrong, but no, I didn't. On how many points I get if I all hit. Because of that tune-up, I must have used it before. What am I saying today? I meant to say, I think I used it. I bought the gags before I used tune-up. No, it missed! And I only did 6. But again, that damage can add up. But I don't think it will, though. And it misses again. Fantastic. And I took 4, so that's 10 damage I've taken. Okay, this time it gets him. Oh wait, her. I think it's a female cog. Good, a project. Yeah, the project is the death of cogs. When is the vet busiest? When it's raining cats and dogs, ha! I thought it was gonna be on Veterans Day. That was a funny joke. Okay, come on, let me move. There we go. I'll take care of you in no time. 2,000 years later, and I'm still alive. And that missed. I forecast rain. I forecast you missing. Oh no! Another cog joined in the battle. Either way, I can still get the drop points. Yep, there he goes. Here comes another cog to join the fight. No. Let me take this guy out. Oh, it's not gonna kill him anyway, and it missed. And the invasion's over. And drop misses. Lure them in. Cause I'm out of drop gags. Oh wait, that's not gonna kill him! I'll lure them both in. I shouldn't have waited. All my gags are too big, I gotta pass. Okay, yeah, I'll kill him. There we go. Okay, he's still dancing. Name droppers, definitely. I don't know why he's still dancing. Yeah. I hope you don't mind if I drop in. Yes, I... Actually, no, I don't mind. I want to kill you. Oh yeah, that's right. I need Cellbot merits. Sorry about that. So I'm taking all level 3. I hope you don't mind if I drop your name. Well, I hope you don't mind if I drop this anvil on you. Boom. Yeah, you're not having lunch with Ms. Hollywood because you're about to die. I want level 4. That's gonna miss. Oh crap, we got 2 cogs. Hi, just for fun dogs. Welcome to the stream. How is your day going? Okay, I'm running low on drop. Okay, is that level 4? Yes, it is a level 4. Oh no. He's probably gonna use it again and it's gonna kill him. Oh, your day's going good. That's fantastic. Okay, I can't even use two. Oh. Oh no, it's gonna kill her. Yes, the name dropper is also a female cog. I've been in two invasions with female cogs. I was earlier in a micromanager invasion. I did not even know that female cogs existed. Okay, thank you just for fun dogs for the follow. That's pretty awesome. Thanks for helping support me. And remember, 50 followers, that's the magic goal. Oh, and by the way, that big weight missed. So I'm gonna take out the one on the... Oh no, wait, yeah, that'll work. Yes, there are female cogs. I know it sounds weird, but they confirmed that there are female cogs. Okay, I got 48 merits, but all I'm doing really is training drop. No, I think I'm gonna buy one more round and then use that round and then just end the stream. Oh my god, that cog walked right through me and then turned. Oh my god. We should have female bosses. Maybe the chairman is female. Yeah, maybe the... Wait, wouldn't it be a chairwoman? Oh my god, the gag shop is crowded. Then again, I am in kind of a... I'm in a green district. Yeah, chairwoman, that was funny. Okay, I'm gonna... Once I use this round, I'm gonna end the stream. Either that, or once the invasion ends, whichever comes first. So basically, yeah, I'm 20% of the way to my goal for the end of 2017. I want to get up to 50 followers. Well, Gag Shop has no competition. Aw, man. Yeah, you're really making me laugh now. In my opinion, your name is Mud. In my opinion, your name is Dead. And for your information, drop wasn't the only thing I trained. I also used a couple of tune-up gags. Yep. Yeah, you made my day, especially since the Yankees got eliminated on Saturday. I was really ticked off, but, you know, whatever. They've got 27 World Series titles. They got 40 American League titles. And thanks for following, by the way. You rock. I don't know how many times the Yankees have won the American League East since it was invented in 1969. Yeah, they went divisional in 69 with the American League and the National League. 1994 was when the Central Divisions were invented. Before that, it was just an East Division and a West Division in each league. I'm gonna go for that one, I guess. Nowadays, there are 5 teams in each division. Since 2013. When the Houston Astros were moved from the NL Central to the AL West. That wasn't the first time that a team switched leagues. About 15 years, actually, yeah, exactly 15 years before Houston was moved to the AL, Milwaukee was moved to the NL. Until 1998, Milwaukee played in the American League. So yeah, I needed some cheering up after that elimination against the Astros. And also the Giants lost to Seattle last night, 24-7. They've only won one game and it wasn't even at MetLife Stadium. I want to make sure I didn't make a mistake, like did I use a level 4 gang on a level 3 cog? Thank God I didn't. Aw, man. Well, you never know, there's always next year. Then again, with the luck the Yankees have been having, since Houston was moved to the AL, the Yankees only made the playoffs twice in 5 years. And they never won the division, the AL East. So that kind of sucks there. Oh crap, that sucks even further. Actually, no it doesn't. Cause I could just use that gag again. With baseball, you gotta wait. Then again, with football, you gotta wait even longer. Football season's short, especially if your team doesn't make the playoffs. hockey season, on the other hand, is long, even if your team doesn't make the playoffs. Hockey season goes on for 7 different months, and that's just the regular season. The playoffs go to June. I'm telling you, June. Frickin' June. Same thing with the NBA playoffs. Except the regular season starts at the end of October, early November. The NHL starts at the beginning of October and ends in, like, early April. Whereas the NBA regular season ends in the middle of April. So basically, that's right around the time baseball starts. sorry to bring up sports when I'm really supposed to be talking about Toontown rerouting. Here I am running my mouth on the stream. That takes care of that. Oh, and I will be streaming again tomorrow at noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific. And in that stream, I will be playing as Danny. And she will once again be training Tune Up and Lure. And you're in for a big day on Wednesday at 3 p.m. Eastern, noon Pacific. Because I'm going to be creating a new tune. What's its name gonna be? You just have to wait till Wednesday at around 3 p.m. Eastern, noon Pacific. By the way, Greenwich Mean Time, that's 8 p.m. For those of you who might be watching in the UK. Or any other... Oh, no, I didn't mean to put it on level 4. Aiming to use level 4, I'm so idiotic. Well, I'll still get points for this, provided it hits. Which it does. But now I gotta take out the other level 4. So the stream is going to be a little bit longer. You'll flip over this. Well, my name's Flip, so... Yeah. Okay, I'll waste my fire hose because I'm less points away from a geyser than I am from a wedding cake. And that does it. I've gotten 1700 drop points even, of course, not all on the stream, but you know what I mean. Thanks for watching. Remember to follow me on Twitch, subscribe to my archive channel on YouTube, and like me on Facebook. And we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye!